Subscribe and click on the bell icon to never miss a video on India Food Network.
But
internet
kaun bolta hai? Why are you so
world wide web
digital? Internet to like my father used to say beta internet mein show kar rahe ho wo kya show hua internet kaun dekhta hai
no, I can do stuff on camera, it's fine as long as the camera is rolling. The camera is still rolling,
so
right?
So professional.
Acha chalo
bhai, all your fans will really want to see how what a OCD person you are.
We prefer to call it CDO.
CDO, why?
Then the letters are in alphabetical order. So
oh my goodness, this is nuts. Okay, fine, whatever. Are you superstitious about putting salt, Lara?
No. Like what? There's a superstition for it.
Yeah.
The only superstition.
If you want your guests
know
to go away fast, this is what you do.
Acha?
Yeah, don't you know that?
I've heard of
it. But I want it back because I don't want you to go right now. Come back, come back.
Here we go.
Yeah, put it back into the room. Okay, now see, here is something, another thing that very few people will know.
Okay.
So back when I went to film school in the States, I actually trained professionally as a bartender.
As a bartender?
Yes, I trained as a bartender.
Flip this bottle.
Okay. that's juggling.
Okay, fine. Okay.
And one of the things they taught us was how do you get the best zest of a lemon, of an orange. Now what you want is you want to get just the outer surface of it without the white pith.
Because that is bitter.
This stuff is what has the actual citrus essential oils in it.
I knew you were a good choice.
Until the guy properly squeezes that nibu.
By the way, did you do that? College years? Did you eat all the stuff that people
eat? College years, I
still do. Rasta food.
Yeah, I love it. I can't get out of the car anymore, so my car has to be parked a little bit.
And then the black screen comes down saying,
Hiya. The black screen goes on when they see me.
Oh.
So I have to send the driver and say, Ek se puri, ek bhelpuri, ek aisa hai. So he has to come, so I have to hide in the back of my car with the screens up and sit and eat.
So the screen doesn't come on, you don't chuck that coin out and say, Haath mein.
No,
film me. All right. So I
start making a map.
Food engineering.
Literally on Google Maps, I save. Okay, this is where our hotel is. Then this is where this restaurant is, and it's this is their specialty. Then this is this restaurant, this is their specialty. So I create this entire saved document on Google Maps with my hotel in the center and all the restaurants that I want to go to.
This is awesome. You should just be saving it and selling this itinerary to people. This has been so much fun. Come on.
Come on.
The mini truck keeps on rolling with Jing's I Love Desi Chinese.